Hey everybody, it's Ruben Lowing. I'm here in Cypress, Texas. I'm actually here at the I'm at the Donut Cafe. This is the best place for entrepreneurs in the Cypress area that, you know, that need like a remote office to come to. They've got the Wi-Fi here. It's a better priced coffee than Starbucks or anywhere else, and it's a great atmosphere. All right, and they're set up specifically for people to come in. They got like four plugins at each table here that people can come in and set up and operate. It's a good place. Okay, so I missed the first 20 minutes of the Jason Cisneros interview with this David Schmidt, the founder of LifeWave, okay? And I've never used LifeWave, but I like what he had to say about it in a bunch of ways, right? And then some of the things that he was talking about. So he started off doing this research for Navy SEALs on submarines, okay? And I'm like, oh, that's kind of interesting. And then the atmosphere changed. There's, you know, more combat focus in the military than he, you know, basically he needed to expand. He had this patented technology, and so he went and started marketing but it's one of the things he was talking about is a lot of biblical stuff, which is like fitting right in with what we teach at our church. Fascinating. So I'm re-listening to it. I do that all the time. I listen to the Built to Exit podcast. I listen to it live on Saturday morning at 8 o'clock Central Time, and then I'll listen to it normal speed again right afterwards, and then I'll listen to it two more times double speed, and I take notes, right, on what I'm getting out of it, right? And that's why I promote Jason Cisneros. Hopefully, he'll listen to this, and he'll get me his graphics for the Built to Exit. Right now, I just got Jason Cisneros on my website, but it's at the top, okay? Why is that? Because that's his business, is coaching businesses. You know, his main focus is businesses that are making like $300,000 a year, getting them to $750,000 a year, all right? And then with what we have with these infinite banking strategies, family banking strategies, individual bank, with the same thing, it's the same, it's just how to use it. And then I've actually got the founder of All Into Life makes the first two videos. When you look at the Become Your Own Bank tab and the Family Banking Strategy tab, those videos were done by the founder of All Into Life. Okay, and so I'm got him. He's looking at making a video on the Business Hub strategy using the infinite banking strategy to enhance that process, to speed it up, and that's what it does when you know how to use it. Okay, so I'll let you know when that happens. I'll make a big announcement. All right, but here's my point. I see this all the time. I like to work with business owners, okay, because they're money motivated. That's why they have a business. Okay, but they know their widget or their system or their service that they offer. But when it comes to learning about the money and where to save that money, how to make that money grow, how to protect it from taxes, how to protect it from lawsuits. Okay, and that's a big thing with Jason Cisneros. You know, that maybe I got to make more of a emphasis on that. But when you have your money in a cash value policy, it is protected from lawsuits. Hey, that's something. All right. So that's the including divorce. How about that? All right. So these are all things that, you know, when you're able to wrap your brain around all the aspects of it, man, why wouldn't anybody utilize this strategy? All right. Have a great Friday.